Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Whoa! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead up. Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report to Cradle Locks. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ships. Recording off.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Yeah.
old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Warning. Tram collision detected. Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
On the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look.
Just get them stowed.
I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Thank you.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution.
Guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your Kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use Kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed like 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
Regenerating!
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not!
Thank you.
Okay, I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, conning tower.
Someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. Infected soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
On one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face!
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
You got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, a control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
You
Screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
That did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, I think. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, if you can hear me now, this one's for you. Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realized, just like Sam said, I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you.
Finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges. Are you to join us?
worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit. The crusher,
and it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
Thank you. Yeah.
that work? I can see the shuttle readouts. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Oh, wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that. Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. Stupid, bloody ancient techno. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
System check complete.
Keeps getting caught in the gears!
You did it! He did
yes!
it!
Yes!
Thank God, Isaac!
Attaboy, Isaac!
Okay, everybody. Let's get the docking bay ready to receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay.
You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.